Hey there, and welcome to the Brain Checkers YouTube channel, India's largest career counseling company. The career we would be discussing today is MS in orthopedics. Our entire video would be divided into five sections: introduction, nature of work, eligibility and professional courses available, best colleges, career prospects and salary. I would like to point out that the data given in this video is not exhaustive in nature and has been made for educational purposes only. Students are requested to perform their own due research before choosing a career. You can check the description for additional details and assistance from Brain Checker. So let's begin. Introduction. MS Orthopedics or Master of Surgery in Orthopedics is a postgraduate orthopedics course. Orthopedics is the branch of surgery concerned with acute, chronic, traumatic, and overuse injuries and other disorders of the musculoskeletal system. Orthopedic surgeons address most musculoskeletal ailments including arthritis, trauma and congenital deformities using both surgical and non-surgical means. Orthopedics covers that how to diagnose and treat diseases related to bones and joints such as all kinds of cervical spondylosis, bone tumor, spinal cord injury, rheumatoid arthritis. Congenital disease is related to bones and joints, complex limb fractures and fractures that do not get healed. Now let's go to nature of work. Orthopedics is concerned with the musculoskeletal system. Enrolled students are taught to apply both non-surgical and surgical means for treating musculoskeletal trauma, congenital disorders, tumors, sports injuries, infections and other degenerative diseases. The course has been designed to impart to eligible candidates advanced learning in the systematic assessment and management of surgical patients in the elective, urgent, and emergency clinical settings. Orthopedic surgeons treat diseases and conditions such as dislocations and fractures, tendon injuries, pulled muscles, arthritis and osteoporosis, bone tumors, club foot and unequal leg lengths, disorders of joints, muscles, ligaments, tendons, nerves, and skin, spinal injuries. They apply medical, physical, and rehabilitative methods, besides surgery, for treating patients, using a variety of surgical techniques such as lasers to remove torn cartilage, and arthroscopic surgery for treating damaged joints. Now let's go to eligibility and professional courses. Candidates who wish to do M should have clear 10+2 or equivalent examination, with a minimum of 50% marks in physics, chemistry and biology. MBBS degree from a MCI Medical Council of India, recognized university or equivalent with minimum 1 year internship completed with a minimum aggregate score of 50%. Some of the very reputed institutes conduct an entrance examination for admission. Permanent registration with the MCI or any of the state medical councils. We at Brain Checker help students in choosing their career. To know if this career suits your talents or skill sets, you can consult a Brain Checker career specialist. Check link in the description for more details. Now we are going to look at few good colleges offering this qualification. All India Institute of Medical Science, New Delhi. National Brain Research Center, Haryana. Guru Gobind Singh Indraprastha University, New Delhi. Narayana Medical College Hospital, Andhra Pradesh. Krishna Institute of Medical Science, Andhra Pradesh. Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Maharashtra. Nizam's Institute of Medical Sciences, Andhra Pradesh. Maharaja's Institute of Medical Sciences, MIMS, Vizianagaram. And many more. Moving on to the next part of the video. Career prospects. After passing the course, they can seek employment in the healthcare sector as surgeons, doctors, nurse, and therapist and so on. Applicants can also join naval or army forces depending upon their choice by checking the advertisements which appear in the newspaper. The course is beneficial for those who wish to work in the teaching field can also look forward to a career in the same and those who have the potential can even start hospitals and give employment. Too many. There is wide scope for orthopedics in India and in foreign countries. They can also opt for teaching jobs in universities and colleges. Skilled professionals with some experience can also start their own hospital or nursing homes. Some of the job roles include researchers, orthopedic surgeons, physical therapists, orthopedic nurses, sports medicine physician 00, orthopedic distributors for musculoskeletal products, medical consultants, and many more. Orthopedic surgeons can expect a starting salary of 40,000 rupees to 50,000 rupees per month in a private hospital. In a government hospital, the pay packet may be slightly less. The highest income an orthopedic surgeon could draw will be through private practice. Other options include joining the Army or Navy. Vacancies for orthopedic surgeons for these military forces are advertised in the employment news. With that, we come to the end of our video. Thank you for watching. If you love this Brain Checker video, please like, share and subscribe to us. Bye.